instrumental written and copyrighted in 1917. It had long been forgotten until Glenn Miller found it and recorded a great swinging version. Composed by Guy Hall and Henry Kleinhauf. Here's Johnson Rag, Daniel Gehrmann performing.